Zordon is gone. The Rangers and their last stand have been crushed. You've taken the white light for yourself. This is a big day, Lord Draken. You've made me very proud.
Thank you, Empress.
And yet, for all that we have accomplished, you don't seem pleased.
I've had a lot on my mind.
Tell me, child, what troubles you?
Zordon chose children for a reason. Their hope, their optimism, but also their naivete, their ability to be controlled. Eventually, though, every child realizes the truth. Their parents, for all their strengths, are incredibly flawed, that they have feet of clay, that in many ways, they hold us back. Eventually, every child realizes they must grow up.
Impossible.
You gave me these powers, Empress. It's only fitting they'd be your end. Rest now. The time is done. I will continue what we have started.
Back to action!
You know what they say. Too much pink power is dangerous.
who's back. Time.
You know what they say, too much pink power is dangerous.
3, 2, 1,
you know what they say, too much pink power is dangerous.
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight!
It's far too late for that. The crystal feeds on green chaos energy. Do you feel it? His death is already underway, and there's nothing you can do to stop it.
Who are you?
No time! Start firing! Destroy that crystal and keep him from leaving!
No! Not yet. I'm too close.
Hold!
Tommy! Tommy, it's gonna be okay. Please, please just stay with me.
It's okay, Kim. It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay.
Tommy, wake up! You have to wake up! He's not breathing, there's no pulse! Help! We need help!
Don't die! You can't die, please!
Oh my God, Tommy!
He's gone.
I was too late. I couldn't get back far enough.
Who are you?
My name is Jen Scotts. I'm from the future. I'm here because existence is in danger. And only Power Rangers can save it.
to all those who will hear these words. My name is Zordon of Eltar. I come to you from across the grid with a warning. A great threat is upon us. His name is Lord Draken, and his armies are growing. With his newly charged Chaos Crystal, Lord Draken is able to move his forces across time and space. They have found a way to target Rangers. Their Black Dragon cannons are designed to disrupt all connections to the Morphin. However, his true desire is to steal Morphers. With them, he will attempt to conquer existence. In this time of great uncertainty, we must stand together and, if possible, come to each other's aid. Defend your worlds. Protect yourselves and your Morphers at all costs. And may the power protect you all.
Snow.
It's after curfew.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Never give up without a fight.
Yes, my lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
You're not supposed to reach me.
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary.
We'll never give up without a fight.
3, 2, 1, fight!
SPD, Cat Ranger!
Look who we have here.
Bow before your lord.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Have been warned. You have no idea what I'm fighting for. Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Out of my way!
Yes, my lord.
You have no idea what I'm fighting for!
3, 2, 1, fight!
You have no idea the power I possess.
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight!
What do we got?
Yeah!
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary.
You have no idea the power I possess.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary.
You have no idea the power I possess!
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah.
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary.
Another round. I promise, I'll make a stronger impression.
You have nerve, Ranger. But when our eminence is finished with you, it'll be a distant memory.
We already have what he requires. Secure the prisoner. We return home. Now.
You okay?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I just fought myself?
We have a situation. The domed city of Corinth. Home of the RPM Rangers. The Rangers' leader, Dr. K, has found a way to neutralize the dragon cannons.
What? Jen, if we could stop their cannons, the sentries wouldn't be able to warp our powers. This is huge.
Yes, but the city's under siege. The Space Patrol Delta Rangers and the RPM Rangers are doing their best to hold off Draken's forces, but there's a 10-mile no-teleportation zone. We can't get Dr. K or her tech out. And ever since Zordon sent out his message, I've been getting energy pings from Rangers in other eras, survivors of Draken's attacks.
Jason, I know Corinth is important, but if there are Ranger survivors out there...
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Lauren and I will head to Corinth and work on getting Dr. K to safety. Jen, you and Kim pick up whatever Rangers you can. Make sure you take Trini. She's been working on some new armor upgrades that may come in handy. Everyone stay in touch, and we'll rendezvous back at the command center.
Got it.